Well, I'll tell you what else is really, really cool, you guys. We're here at the Great Lakes Science Center. They have two exhibits in one, Curious George and the other one, I'll let Megan explain. Good morning, Megan. How are you?
Good morning, Kenny. How are you?
Great. Our other one is called?
Run, Jump, Fly. Run. So it's all about being active and kind of seeing how science and sports relate together. So it's a great thing, especially as it gets a little colder. We can bring those kids in and they can work it all out here.
And each one of these exhibits kind of explains what it is. This one is about strength.
Yes, so we have strength, endurance, balance, and everything is awesome here because it's all in English and in Spanish too.
Aha.
So it's welcoming for all ages and groups.
Okay, so kids,
come
over here.
We're going to see how you do here.
I'm looking for a nice toe hold.
There you go. Can you reach the top?
Can I reach the top?
Well, I think you can do it.
I think I can do it. Look at that.
There you go. Look at that. Ooh, all right.
Yay. I did the top. No, of course, this is built for younger kids. They can dress up here because they have their climbing apparatus.
Oh, yeah, they can get fully immersed in the experience.
All right, and let's just talk about both exhibits, because as we walk through here, we're going to see some Curious George stuff, and we're going to see things like the Conibou Forest over here.
Right, so everything is kind of tailored to 2 to 12 years old. So, again, you know, if you have your siblings, they can come. Younger kids can play with Curious George stuff, and the older kids can do the run, jump, fly experience.
Awesome. Why is exercise such an important part of the growing process for our kids now?
Great question. So exercise is not only good for your physical health, but also your mental health too, which people don't really see that connection a lot, but it's definitely important.
And so talk about that connection.
Yes. So as I squeeze in just for you, Kenny.
Okay.
So this one is all about endurance. And so I don't know about you, Kenny, but I'm having a good time. I got a smile on my face.
Me
so
too.
I think that physical activity is a great stress reliever. What do you think?
I think so, too. And kids need to learn that at an early age, right?
Yes, they do. It's super important.
Wow. I wonder if we can make it all the way to Hopkins on this thing. That's pretty crazy.
Wow. We got to get clearance for that first.
How long will the exhibit be here, Megan?
The exhibit will be here until January 8th.
January 8th, so bring the kids in, have a good time. Endurance, as you can see, okay, this is the fly cycle. Okay,
yes.
Having a lot of fun. Well, Wayne and Chrissy, I might make it back to the station in time for the web video of the day on this thing. I don't know, but we'll see.
I'm thinking more 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
Maybe he's going to do a segment in the 4 p.m.
He's spending pretty good.
Yeah, exactly, in the 4 p.m.
Wow.